What's Inconel? Inconel 600/625/718x750. Inconel is a type of super alloy, known for its exceptional strength, toughness, and resistance to high temperatures, pressure, and corrosion. You can find it in industries such as aerospace, chemical processing, and power generation. What is Inconel made of? Inconel alloys are made up of nickel, chromium, iron, and other metals that depend on the specific type of alloy. These materials combine to create a super strong and tough material that is able to withstand extreme conditions. Why is Inconel so useful? Inconel alloys excel when it comes to working in high heat. They are able to withstand temperatures up to 2000 degrees Fahrenheit, 1093 degrees Celsius, and maintain their strength and toughness. They are also able to resist thermal fatigue, which makes them ideal for use in high temperature applications. Where is Inconel used? Inconel alloys are used in a wide range of industries. In the aerospace industry, Inconel is used for turbine blades, exhaust systems, and other high-temperature components. In the chemical processing industry, it is used for pipes, valves, and other machinery that is exposed to highly corrosive environments. In power generation, it is used in boilers, heat exchangers, and other components that face high temperatures and pressures. Types of Inconel alloys. There are several types of Inconel alloys, each with its own unique properties and applications. Inconel 600. This alloy is known for its high strength and excellent resistance to oxidation and corrosion. Inconel 625. This alloy contains nickel, chromium, and molybdenum and is highly resistant to high temperatures and corrosion. Inconel 718. This alloy is popular for its strength and toughness at high temperatures. Inconel X750. This alloy contains nickel, chromium, and titanium and is known for its excellent resistance to high temperatures, corrosion, and oxidation. Conclusion. Inconel is an essential material in modern industry, thanks to its ability to withstand extreme temperatures and pressure. Its use in industries like aerospace, chemical processing, and power generation make it an indispensable part of our daily lives. Thanks for watching. www.pmisteel.com